And you're more likely to be depressed and demented.
Interesting.
So diet is critical. There is a linear correlation between the number of fruits and vegetables you eat a day and your level of happiness, up to 8. So 8 should be the target for everyone. And then nutrients, I think, are really important. I think everybody should take a multiple vitamin. Everybody should take an omega-3 fatty acid fish oil supplement. 97% of the population is low in omega-3 fatty acids, critical for getting your brain to connect right and to think right.